It was a cold Christmas Eve when I started my last run down the super slab. I'd just passed the coffee shop when I saw a little boy standing in the snow, shivering and rubbing his little hands to keep himself warm. I pulled over the truck, opened the door, and shouted, "Hey, little feller, shouldn't you be tucked up in bed waiting for Santa Claus?" The little boy looked at me sadly and replied, "Mommy said Santa won't be coming this year. Since Daddy lost his job, Mom's had to work day and night to make ends meet. So I thought I'd come and look for Santa Claus as he drove by on his sleigh."
One line for Santa as he rides up on his sleigh, bringing lots of presents to make our Christmas day. One line for Santa, do you read me loud and clear? Till we do it again when you come back next year.
After listening to the little boy's story, I just felt there must be something I could do. So I shouted, "Hey, don't worry, son. I'll put out a 1-9 for Santa Claus on my rig." All the time I was hoping that one of my good buddies would come back with that handle. We sat there for what seemed like a lifetime waiting for that copy, and my hopes were beginning to fade, when suddenly a husky voice came through wall to wall saying, "Come back with your handle, this is Santa Claus." I looked across at the little boy's face, and I could see the excitement there from what he'd just heard.
One night for Santa, as he rides up on his sleigh, Christmas Day. One night for Santa, do you read me loud and clear? 10-10 till we do it again, when you come back next year.
I finished telling Santa Claus the sad story of my little friend, and it was a big 10-4, because he said, "Don't worry, son. By the time my good buddy there has got you back to your home 20, your presents will be waiting. So 10-10 till we do it again. This is Santa Claus back in flight." We headed up the super slab towards the rainy city, and all the time I could feel the excitement in that little boy. And as we drove into his street, I just caught sight of a big 24-wheeler with a 12-foot twig disappearing into the night. And I knew then that my good buddies had made this little boy's dream come true.
One line for Santa as he rides up on his sleigh, bringing lots of presents to make our Christmas day. One line for Santa, do you read?